children with severe medical conditions. Each opening day since this ballpark opened, a child has ushered in the beginnings of the season with the first trip around the region. In addition, the grandson of Hall of Famer Roberto Clemente, who circled the bases before the 2001 All-Star Game here in Seattle. Well, that tradition is continuing this evening as we welcome a young warrior who was diagnosed with hemoblastoma at the age of 7. Despite that adversity, he's battled through 6 rounds of chemotherapy, 5 surgeries, and is with us here tonight at the home of his favorite baseball team, the Seattle Mariners. Please, I'm surprised if you're able to join us in cheering up our first All-Star, the Circle of Aces tonight, from Puyallup, Washington, 8-year-old Reagan.
Come on, Reagan! Pull up the side.
The field is yours, Reagan. On your mark, get set, and go!